This video presents preliminary results on aerial robotic radiation detection. A robot is equipped with two radiation sensors, differentially installed to exploit their polarity characteristics. A source with a strength of approximately 8 millicuries is utilized. The robot is instructed to follow a predetermined path that allows us to evaluate the sensor characteristics while simultaneously reconstructing a three-dimensional map of its environment. Ongoing research aims to enable the autonomous and comprehensive multimodal characterization of nuclear sites.